Did you murder those women?
Do you have anything to say to children whose mothers are murdered?